when I did this song with Accepted. They brought in Tina Turner's background singer. And she's a black lady, and she stood next to me and just said, "What you want, baby? What you want me to sing?" And Dita Dierks told her, "Sing like Tina Turner." Well, this woman used to do all of Tina's demo tapes and then pass the songs to Tina, and if Tina liked the song, she would record it. And I think you know some of Tina's biggest songs. Well, her name was Jackie, and she walked in the studio, and she was doing a German kind of Broadway thing, and she'd been singing 30 days in a row. So she was in the hole. And it's something we call love sensation. We'll be right back. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.